This exercise is called the standing neutral grip dumbbell curl. So he's standing up tall, his chest is high, his core is tight. He starts with the dumbbells at his sides, palms facing one another. He curls up while keeping his elbows pinned at his sides. His elbows don't come up with the weights, just the weights in his hand move up as he brings the dumbbells up, lowers them with control, up with a little speed, and down with control. Excellent.